The Spanish heel is the traditional way of attaching the neck to the sides on a classical guitar. In terms of tone, this is arguably the best way to attach the neck, and some folks even use it on steel string guitars, although I personally don't recommend it for steel string guitars. There are several versions of the Spanish heel, and in this video, I'm going to demonstrate a way of cutting the slots in the Spanish heel using a table saw. Start by making sure that your saw's miter gauge is square to the saw blade. This is extremely important. I'm going to be using a 7 1/4 inch thin kerf circular saw blade. These types of blades are readily available at most any hardware store. The kerf on this blade is about 2 millimeters, or a skosh more than a 1/16 of an inch. Start with the blade square to the table. I then tilt the blade about a 1/16 of an inch, or about 2 millimeters. On this particular saw, the blade tilts to the left. Notice the small gap between the bottom of the square and the blade. You can also see how much the blade is tilted by placing your neck blank behind it. Next, I set the height of the blade. I like to leave about 11 millimeters, or about 3/8 of an inch, uncut on my Spanish heels. I now place the neck blank against the miter gauge and place it behind the saw blade. The top of the cut should split the line indicating the 12th fret, or where the sides attach to the neck. The bottom of the cut will be on the right side of the line. This is because the blade has been tilted slightly. A spacer block is placed between the end of the neck blank and the saw fence. This helps maintain the correct position for the cut. Bring the neck back in front of the saw blade and push it up against the spacer block. You must remove the spacer block to prevent kickback during the cut. Hold the neck firmly against the miter gauge. You can now turn on the saw and make the cut. Only push the neck through the cut. Do not pull it back across the blade again after the cut has been made. This is what the neck looks like after the first cut. Now remove the miter gauge from the slot and turn it around, placing it back in the slot. Now turn the neck over and place it against the miter gauge. Insert the spacer block between the neck blank and the saw fence to position the neck for the next cut. You can then remove it, start the saw, and make the cut. Hold the neck firmly against the miter gauge and remember to not pull the neck back through the blade after the cut. This is what the neck blank looks like after the slots have been cut. This method is a simple and precise way to cut the slots in a Spanish heel using a table saw. You can now continue making the neck.